So here we are in Doha, Qatar, which the Diamond League will be held this week on 5th of May. We talked to the president of Qatari Athletics Federation, Mr. Mohammed Al-Fadala. So let's see what he is expecting from this major event.
I hope it will be a successful competition and will be good events, not for us, for the athletes. What we do now, all the service, all these people, they work for the athletes, so we want to give them good opportunity to see Doha from the side, from the sport. So we hope, inshallah, it will be a good competition, inshallah.
We can see this year the sports in Qatar has been improving drastically. You can see football, you can see athletics.
Sport is very, very, you can do many things. You can send a lot of messages regarding the sport. So that's why Qatar and Qatar Olympic Committee, we have yearly around 75 to 80 events yearly for the only this year.
With a handful of international sports events, local stars are raised and ready to shine for their nations in coming years. Perhaps Tokyo in 2020.
No one can promise, but there is things you can build it on it. So at least we have Mohtaz Bersham. He is now ranking number one in the world. We have a lot of names. So we hope from this names can be one day on the podiums. Every countries they have as with this level of the athletes, they believe they can be on the podium.